What's the legal standard to file a modification of child support in the state of Texas? To file a modification of either child support or medical support, one of two things can have happened. First, there's a material and substantial change that affects either a conservator or the child or another party related to the case, or at least 3 years have passed since the last order was entered, and the new calculations differ by 20% or $100 in the child support obligation.